The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, the parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay. Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building!
Yes, Corson. You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part! Keep all of that fire. the window! Go! The tanks will help you find another way around. Take the direct route! Wait for the signal! It is almost over!
Today is the day of our glorious day. For ourselves. And for Mother Russia.
Charge! Take our fourth position! The Nazis are heading the front line! Get away!
No one else!
free.
Someone should leave this.
Move inside! This is what you came here for! Kill them all! Bound them to dust!
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, and at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath, crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the city.
Fall into the front! Keep your firepower!
Not be bolder!
Fire the Panzerschreck!
Thank you. Use the Panzerschreck!
Get those doors open! Get them open now! Push! Everyone, through the doors!
Keep going!
They're moving in!
Scraps. We should push on to victory. A bloody path! What the touches that fire will soon beat for the last time! On the balcony! Up there!
Thank you.
can make it, my friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.